process.
So I was with Prime Minister Modi 2 weeks ago, and we talked about this subject. And he actually said, "Would you like to be a mediator or arbitrator?" I said, "Where?" He said, "Kashmir," because this has been going on for many, many years. I was surprised at how long it's been going on. Long.
70 years.
I think they'd like to see it resolved, and I think you'd like to see it resolved. And if I can help, I would love to be a mediator. It shouldn't be, I mean, it's impossible to believe. Two incredible countries that are very, very smart, with very smart leadership, can't solve a problem like that. But if you would want me to mediate or arbitrate, I would be willing to do that.